Hey guys, it's your girl Tamra Loves Beauty, and I'm back with another video. Today I'm going to be doing the freshman advice video because I don't think there's enough freshman advice videos in the world because everybody goes through different experiences through high school, and you can share them and you can learn from them so you do not make these mistakes. Okay? And I think I'm pretty qualified to do this video since I am going to be a senior. 2018 gang or no gang. But let's stop talking and let's just get into the video. So the most important thing of school is grades. Of course, that's what you're there for. You're there to get good grades, pass our classes, so you can move on to the next chapter of your life, which would be college, and then your career. So things can get in the way of your schoolwork in high school. Especially if you're a freshman, you're new to the environment, stuff can phase you easily. So the first thing, which is a no-brainer, is drama, especially for girls. Boys, I see it sometimes, but rarely. I mostly see girl drama all the time, every day. It's always going to be there, girl drama. And to stay away from girl drama, if you see that your friends are always talking, like bashing someone or talking bad about people, leave. Just disconnect yourself from them and just go. Okay, they're not your friends. Plus, with girls, middle school friends, girls are always like,
my guy's my bestie, oh my god.
So it's gonna be harder for you to like distance yourself from them since you've always called them your bestie. But people do grow apart, and it's just a part of life. It's going to happen, and it can be for the better or for the worse, depending on which side of the fence you're on. But try to stay on the good side, try to be a good person, and you will be okay. So the second thing that can get in the way, relationships. Okay, relationships in high school, everybody wants one. Everybody is fiending for some type of attention from the opposite sex. It's just something with the teenage hormones that just wants you to have someone in your life. It's just high school stuff. But don't go into high school, listen to me, don't go in high school thinking that you're going to find the love of your life. Okay, this is not a different world, even though you're in college. Just no, you can't do that. It's not gonna happen. Okay, plus, to be in love with someone, you have to actually be wanting to give them something. People in high school always want something from the other person. If you're in a relationship, if you're mature enough, you're gonna know that when you're in a relationship, you have to make sacrifices, you have to give up time. And that's just something, in my opinion, I don't see as, I don't know. It's part of the high school high school experience. But in my opinion, I don't think that's a good idea. I think it's a distraction. I think it's just no. Plus, how you gonna do your homework when your heart broke? You can't. Try to stay away from me, but if you find someone that's cool and you vibe with and they're chill, then go right ahead. Please don't let me stop you. Of course you're not gonna let me stop. But I'm warning you. This is a warning. This is a disclaimer. Okay? Don't try to find the peanut butter to your jelly. Okay? Okay, I'm done being corny. Next thing. The next thing in high school, well, it's not a distraction, I'd say this could help you, is respect. just in general. If you respect your teachers, you respect your peers, people are going to see that, and people are going to want to, they're going to pull, or I don't know what's the word, they're just gonna want to be your friend. They're gonna be want to be around you. If you're nice and you're chill and you're cool, then, and most definitely yourself. Don't try to be a copy of something else that you see at the school or on TV, or just be 100% yourself, okay? There's only one you, so just be you. Just feel happy in your own self. Like, there's only one kind of you in the world, so why not just be you, okay? I'm gonna record you. So, I'm trying to make this video kind of short, so I'm going kind of fast, but pretty sure this is gonna be the last thing. So the last thing I'm going to say for freshmen is make sure you have fun, okay? And to have fun at school, you have to have school spirit, okay? Do you want your school to be lit or do you want it to be lame? You choose, okay? Especially freshmen, you guys are going to be there. If you go there for all 4 years, and the whole freshman class is lit and they got school spirit, then when the next freshman class comes, then they'll see, okay, they lit, let's be like them. And then it will just start a trend in the school. So make sure you have school spirit. I'm not saying go to every football game or go to every basketball game, but when you do go, make sure you show up. Show your school pride. Show pride into your school. Show spirit into your school. And it will be a lot more fun if you interact in the activities. It will be hella more lit, okay? So that's my freshman advice video. This is really a short video. I'm really sick, as you can tell. My voice is not in its original state, honey, but I still pulled through for you guys. Make sure, if this is your first time watching, subscribe. Press that red button. You know where it's at. You know where it's at. Go press it. Go press it. And don't forget to smash that motherfucking like button. Smash it. And don't comment when you go back to school if you're scared about anything. Comment. And girl, I can help you out. Or boy. You don't gotta be too scared. It's not that bad. And there's no such thing as Freshman Friday. Sorry. Oops, I snitched. All my social medias will be linked in that motherfucking description box. So make sure you go follow me on those so you can get a BTS behind the scenes of your girl Tamra. But for now, this is it. So make sure y'all stay lit. Bye.